basic striking combination in traditional ninjutsu. It's the Tsuki step. How can we make this into a real skill? We have to practice against an opponent. Changing stance, okay, and then returning with a cross punch. We can sometimes see boxers do the same thing, but from a close distance, okay, weaving with the head, they're doing change stance and punch from the side. Change stance and punch from the side. In boxing, it's called the Dempsey roll. In ninjutsu, it's called Tsuki Fudoken. I have to take care of the direction of my toes, I have to take care of my body, but the most important thing, I'm getting used to an impact phase. While doing the cross punch, I'm just using the same cross principles. I'm lifting my back leg, letting the heel hang high, and the knees be free enough to allow the waist to rotate the body and thus add power to the punch. So this is how it looks. One, two. And again, step Fudoken. Step Fudoken. Ski, goes. Ski, goes. Ski, goes. Ski, goes.